Hello guys, today we're gonna change the CV left front drive axle on this Jeep Grand Cherokee. So let's get right to it. Next, we're going to take the caliper out. We're going to use a 13 millimeter to get the two bolts. So we got one bolt out already, and we're gonna take the other one out, try to get this caliper out. You only want to secure the caliper, you don't want it to be hanging down and putting stress on the ride. So we're going to secure it a little bit. It's better to have a string to tie it up. Okay, as you can see, I secure the caliper with a piece of string right there, so it's out of the way. And now we're gonna take the rotor out. Let's secure this camera so you can see. Got a cotter pin to remove. The nuts here. It's rusty. Got the cotter pin out, and I'm gonna take this nut secure out. Okay. Now we're gonna take this hub nut out. It's 36 millimeter, and let's try it. was a bugger to come out. So now we got 3 14-millimeter bolts to release at the back. One here, one at the top, the right top end, and one at the bottom end here. So let's get to loosening it. And now we have to wake up this wheel bearing so it can separate, because it's been there so long and rusted in. So we're gonna wake it up and try to get a screwdriver within there, or maybe a chisel, and try to wake it up a little bit. Alright guys, with a lot of banging, now we got it loose. Now it's out. Let's pull it out. Comes out with the backing plate. Let's get this backing plate off. That's it guys. You can see this boot is all messed up. Look at that. So remember, we did loosen that bolt before, that hub bolt. So now it's easy for that wheel bearing to come off, just like that. They both look the same. Alright. So let's get this new one on. Put a little grease at the end of it. Let's slide it in. Get that back in place. Guys, you're back in line again. And we're just gonna tighten it down. Alright, so this bolt is already tightened down. We're gonna put this nut locker in place. So guys, from here on it's smooth sailing. We just put everything back just the way we take it out. To make sure everything is lined up correctly. Alright, there we go. Okay, that's it. So guys, we just have to tighten down this caliper and then put the wheel back on. That's it. So I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Thank you for watching. We'll be right back.